Good morning, guys, and welcome back to another vlog. So I am currently in my car, as you can tell. I'm about to be on my way to my parents' house because I'm helping my sister film like this video, I guess, for a contest she's entering. Maybe I'll explain it more once I know what the hell I'm helping her with when I get there. So just stay tuned. I hope you guys enjoy today's vlog. If you do, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Like this video for the fact that my lips aren't chapped for once in a video, because I know a lot of my videos, my lips are like very chapped. I don't know why, but I'm guessing it's just because it's summertime. Why is my fucking heater on? It's summertime. I live in California. Like, my lips are gonna get chapped, but we're good today, so give it a like. Alright guys, so I made it to my mom's house. Before I start talking, I just want to show you guys this. Why does my dog sit on the chair like she's a human? Like, look at how she's really sitting right now. Why are you sitting like that, Diva?
Because I'm human. Say I'm human.
Well, anyways, I want to say, guys, just ignore the whole beginning of this vlog where I said go vote for my sister and blah blah blah, because apparently she missed the deadline to enter into the singing contest.
Was there a date? Was there a date? That was their fault, not mine.
So my little sister Jolie has a fidget spinner. Now I don't know what these, like, I get what you're supposed to do with it, but it's like, why are people buying these? Why are they so addicted? Can you guys let me know in the comments? Because I honestly think it's one of the most dumbest toys they've invented. But I mean, hey, we're dealing with kids who are addicted to technology, so of course this is fun to them. Like, anything toy is gonna be fun to them because they're stuck on electronics all day. I guess you're just supposed to spin it.
Can I can't even spin it right. You itching.
And then it's just like, what? Tyler tried to put it here, and then...
I didn't put it there. I put it like right here.
Right here?
Don't put it so much for it.
Break her fidget spinner. All right, this is the Chandler Alexis Vlog singing competition. We've got Tyler Chastity competing against... Tyler Chastity.
Some fierce competition, guys.
Yes. Show us what you got. All
right, I'm just gonna sing a little bit. I'm not gonna sing the whole thing. Probably like two lines.
Okay.
You sitting on my presentation card.
Oh, that's Dutch is trying to take over the stage here.
It's me, Dutch. I'm sorry.
Oh, Tyler kicked Dutch out the competition. You've been disqualified.
This is more than a typical kind of thing. Felt the jones in my bones when you touching me. Oh, didn't wanna take it to
that's not the words. You've been disqualified.
That's not the words.
No, it's not.
What's the words?
Go look at the lyrics.
Yeah, it is. Didn't wanna take it slow.
No. Felt it hard to breathe. Uh-oh. Didn't wanna take it slow. You've been disqualified.
Oh, well.
You're a winner in my eyes. Wanna go shopping?
Mom's not gonna let me. You know I gotta stay for finals. Are you coming? You should come next week. I don't have anything done.
Tyler got school, y'all. Tyler's in college. Tyler don't know. What are you? What was that? Do it again? I didn't actually think you were gonna do it again, but okay.
Oh my god. No, I'm just kidding.
Do it for the vine.
I ain't gonna do it.
Do it for the vine.
I ain't gonna do it.
Do it for the vine. Vine's dead. What are you doing? You're not doing it for nothing because there's not gonna be a vine. Why are you so cute, Diva?
Say I was born. I woke up like this.
Can you give him a kiss? Mwah. Oh, how sweet. You are so sweet, mama. I got the moves. She got the moves. She making moves. She make her back move. She make her titties move. I make the city move. I make the city move.
I'm gonna be sore tomorrow.
All right, y'all, well, that is the update. I'm not really sure what we're doing. I know we're gonna go see a movie tonight. We're gonna go see Everything Everything. I brushed my teeth this morning.
That don't mean nothing. Do you mean, does that make you seem like you don't brush them every other day?
We just had a make out, like, y'all. All right, guys, it's a few hours later. All I did was film a video with Tyler. We filmed a few videos. My eye is looking really weird. But guys, I wanted to show you guys this. Look at this. There's a swan back here. And I took some pictures. So if you guys want to see those pictures, follow me on Instagram. But yeah, I guess we're supposed to go to the movies. But Tyler has finals this week. So I guess we're not going to the movies anymore. I'm going to go get some food because I'm starving. So I think I think McDonald's is the move right now. Hello. Can I get a milk tea boba? And a large, please. Are you serious?
Sorry about that.
Never mind. How sad. A fucking bird shat on my freaking window. Like, that's nice. I come here and that's what I get in repay. But yeah, there's no boba. There's no freaking boba, y'all. And I was craving that really badly. I want boba. But, I mean, all right. Made it to McDonald's. Is anybody here though? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, hi, welcome to McDonald's. Would you like breakfast or dinner?
It's a few hours later, I made.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. My bad.
You smell good?
Hmm?
You smell good, you put on cologne, huh?
On my pants.
I smell you.
Dang,
you smell good.
Look at what all my family's hitting me up talking about.
What's your channel name on YouTube? Oh yeah, Selena has a YouTube channel now. Why you got my full government name on your text messages? Like, damn.
That's your name.
That's my government name. You don't need to know that. Okay. We're about to go to the movie theaters at Plaza Bonita Mall to watch, is it called Everything Everything or All Something? And something?
Everything Everything.
Channel. Everything Everything. That's where we're going. Thank you.
Can I get
alright, let's go to the movie. We're in the movie and look at Selena.
Hey, man,
Selena doesn't want to sit next to me.
From the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Selena.
I ran into him behind the theater.
Oh, that's not Rocket.
I know that. It's the guy that plays him.
Only in theaters May 5th.
I guess I'll go up there. The movie just ended, guys. It was so good. I like the song, but copyright, gotta go. All right, y'all. Like I said, the movie's over. Selena, what would you rate that? Selena?
Yeah?
What would you rate it?
It was so good, guys. I was getting emotional. Like, it was really good.
Selena was crying, y'all.
It was so good, I swear to God.
She's such a baby. What would you rate it, Selena?
100.
100. It was actually really good. I want to see, like, a part two,
so
huh?
Good. Yes, it's like
part two.
Afterlife and shit.
It was part two, y'all. That movie was cute. Everything, everything. Go see it in theaters. We are currently at Belmont Park. Look at this.
Ow.
We're here at night. There's no one here. All right, y'all. We're just kind of just walking around. By the way, that's Selena's brother, the one with the hands in his pants. Anyways, we're just walking around. It's like, it's a Friday night. I don't want to do nothing. Right, Selena? Right, Selena?